Bloom, my real name is in fact Andrew, and I live in, note this down, a deluded pseudo-reality of my own making, which is in fact the most densely populated place on Earth these days, overcrowded, some might say. Joining me, as always, my next-door neighbour, who's never lands of nonsense, it's Alice.
Yes, indeed, it is Alice. Alice, who the bleep is Alice? I am not going to tell you that, but you can just sort of sense it from the timbre of my voice.
Let's spin the wheel and find out where we're getting today's news from. One other place on it, and the headline today, Alice, our borders are safe. We can all sleep easy in our well-bordered beds. 4,000 illegals were deported. No.
Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too.
They look promising.
Don't know a screwdriver from a hammer myself. One of them big drones could be useful, right?
Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one.
City's gone to pot, hasn't it? Interested in maybe changing things for the better?
Shit, are you saying you're dead sick?
I could really use your help.
I mean, can't guarantee anything, but we'll try. What's up?
Well, I'm fucking stupid as the main thing. I had a medical issue that, of course, our completely guided NHS doesn't cover, so I went to Clan Kelly and, long story short, now I'm a slave. Do me a solid and free me.
Right. I'll set things in motion.
Clan Kelly will bleed our new friend dry if we don't do something. This particular construction site is a money laundering front for a Kelly chapter out of Camden Market. Any record of the debt would be stored there.
Acknowledged.
Clambering over the top, or however they get in. Here's a quick joke for you, Alice, about immigration. Did you hear the one about the woman who went into the immigration processing centre and was ever seen again?
No, Andy, I didn't hear that one.
Boom. Set up. Punchline. For those of you unfamiliar with the immigration processing centre, is of course where so many of our guests to Britain go for a long and desirable game of involuntary violence. I think immigration is right up there, Alice. When you think of all the health professionals we've stolen from overseas over the years here in Britain, it's quite possible that all these people are just...
Don't have the right tool for the job. You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited to the situation.
Rather than folding in on itself, most of us just come here to visit our stuff in the museums. Britain has recalled all European ambassadors after a spy scandal.
Oh, well, this is a complete Kelly takeover. When do they get this organised? Oh, big.
You're looking for a terminal or some kind of device that Clan Kelly would have stored the debt records on. While the drones observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
Huh? Nobody's here. or suspects.
Right, close this fucker down.
You're in serious trouble now.
Moving inbound to hostile.
Touch the suspect.
Immobilizing the suspect.
Where's our suspect?
My streaming service. I'm sick of being recommended things based on things I already like.
Control, the other day I'm ready to immobilize the target.
A reality TV competitive dating show set in a nude commune. Andy, I watched it and I liked it. And I do not want to be the kind of person who enjoys
competitive we're going around the target.
Dating shows. I did not want to know that about myself. Have to go sit in the corner and cry.
That's it from the bug. Don't forget the live show that is so secret it is definitely not happening at the usual time and place this month.
Control,
definitely not.
I've lost sight of the target.
Not tell anyone not to come to it. It's definitely not happening. Usual time and place. Bye-bye.
Did you know that you're legally required to have your optic working at all times?
Control, put out an APW. Target is gone.
Of The Upload. We're talking about the optic and how it's changed our lives. Now, as you remember, Bloom announced a new version of the optic at the recent Tone conference, but we haven't heard too much about that since due to the dramatic events there. Let's cast our minds back and consider the technology. I mean, the optic changed everything. It lets you see things in AR. You no longer need a smartphone. You just have the small implant that sends signals to your optic nerve.
Don't have the right tool for the job? You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited to the situation. While the drones observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
How do you feel about changing the state of things?
Hold up. Are you dead sick? You should be blowing the whistle on the Army's secret death robot program.
Huh?
Seriously. How the military is replacing its soldiers with hyper-realistic robots. These robots are everywhere. They're recording everything we do all the time. Look, I have the whole operation figured out. Aliases, recharging depots, where they store the footage. If you're not one of them, you'll go sabotage their operation. Take them down.
All right, I'll give it my best.
You're going to raise all record of their debt, putting our new friend back into the black and, more importantly, out of Clan Kelly's reach.
Brilliant.
Thank you. This is Clan Kelly, sir. Being here means you're in for trouble, so fuck off.
Becker.
Fucking Div!
You can do bad and hard to get your hand on. Div! Just need to know someone who knows.
Right now, I'm gonna get you, asshole.
Somebody do something about this door, yeah?
Pretty much be enough.
I mean, what do you mean by privacy problems? No one really talks about that anymore.
They don't talk about it because we don't have any choice when it comes to the optic. Yes, it's convenient and mandatory, but everybody's forgotten what it really means. Here, you've got a whole company owning basically all the data about your life. Bloom can see everything that you can see. Nothing is private anymore. There are so many times when I don't want anyone to have a clue about where I am, who I'm chatting with, what I'm doing. It's not even dodgy stuff, but I just don't want anybody to blackmail with me with this in the future by hacking it. And because of Bloom's contracts with the government, it isn't just Bloom that can see everything I do, it's the government. The UK as a state has become a complete surveillance paradise.
I think you're painting a bit of a bleak picture. It's not all that bad.
No, you're completely wrong.
Christ!
I need assistance here!
You're dead!
Get into cover!
Let's right. not make Bring this more on. Pleasant than it has to be. Reloading!
The hit!
Can't hide from me.